Good morning.
All right, well, if it's your birthday, the best song just for you. You know how the song goes. Here we go.
Good morning.
Yeah. Yeah. Go.
Channel, thank you guys for stopping in today. Today's video is gonna be a little bit of this, a little bit of that, honey. I don't know what we may get to, but first, I just want to say it's early, y'all. That's why I'm looking like this, so don't come for me with two pigtails. But yes, it is February the 10th, and it should be around 9 o'clock. Carson woke me up saying, "Mommy, teeth, meaning he wanted to brush his teeth. So I got up and helped him brush his teeth. First, I want to show you guys my hot mess of a dining room because I have taken most of everything off my wall. And yeah, it's starting to get real, y'all. This is my table. I have some of my kitchen stuff right here. This stuff right here came from Carson's bathroom wall. I have photo frames, whatnots, candles, more pictures and stuff like that. Over here, I have my rug, my living room rug, my doorway rug, curtain rod, just some bunch of storage stuff. And over here, I have some more stuff that I just packaged in these little Ziploc bags. I have these. It goes in a bowl in my middle table. And I also have all of my fragrant things in one. I'm doing all of my washing. So this is a comforter set that I finished washing yesterday. The top part is Carson's little sheet set. It all fitted into a pillowcase, so I just folded it up. And then I have my wine rack sitting over here. So yeah, my house pretty does look kind of empty, but I'm just happy because the days are going down and I'm just waiting for them to come pack this stuff up so I ain't gotta deal with it no more. But I do want to show you guys what I got from the Dollar Tree. Not Dollar General, not Family Dollar. The Dollar Tree, where everything is a dollar, honey. Y'all be sleeping on them. So, first, I'm going to start off with these. I got these from the Dollar Tree. It's really, really cute. It's kind of heavy. But what I did was set one of these candles that I also got from the Dollar Tree on one of these, you know, and I had it in my bathroom and it was just so cute. I didn't even want to take it down and pack it, but yeah, I got these from the dollar store. Look at them, they just, it's kind of bronze and they are just really, really cute. So $2, make it look like $20. I have kitchen decor, but when I went in there, I saw this and I was like, you know what, this could be my new, you know, the stuff I have in there now could just be my everyday usage, and this stuff that I got today could just be for decorative purposes. So I'm gonna start with these microfiber rags, dishcloth. I love microfiber in my kitchen because, you know, for some reason they don't stink to me. Like regular rags, if you, even if you try to squeeze all the water out, it just over time they start to stink. But these, you can get all the water out, and they dry pretty quickly. So these were $1, and it was a pack of 2. Yes, Karsten. You can't put on a dinosaur today, okay? Okay. No. You want some juice? Come on, y'all. I gotta go put the baby some juice. You wanna say hi to YouTube? Hi. Say hey.
Hey. Hey. Bye bye.
Bye bye. He don't want to talk to y'all, not today. It's too early, YouTube. It's too early. But hold on. Oh, no. Hold on, you guys. I have to make him some juice, okay? I got to get you some more because you're almost out. Oh, you are out. So drink slowly, buddy. Here. Here, you want this? Okay. Back to what I was doing, saying, you know. The microfiber rags. Yes, girl. Get you some. Get you some, honey. I love them. 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 Y'all don't mind me. Okay. I also got these pot holders. It's 100% cotton, and the back is 93% polyester and cotton. But they were so cute to me. I mean, I'm not going to use these because I have some I already use on a daily basis. But I just figured they would be a better decor. I have some red stuff. I ordered some new pots. Yeah, I was going to do an unboxing of my pots, but I was like, you know, there's no point because I'm going to have to box everything back up, tape everything back up. So, when we move and get settled and I start to unbox them, I will do an unboxing video of my new pot and pan set because she needed some, girl. She needed some. But yeah, these were $1 and you get 2 of them. I got that, and I also got the matching kitchen towel to hang on my oven door, and they're just so cute for $1, just to be sitting there looking all cute and stuff. And I didn't even necessarily have to get these matching because these are just going to be away in the drawer, but I just like them. You know, I want to look coordinated when I'm in there cooking with my new pots. And, you know, I want to look professional. So, I got these. And this is an oven mitt. You don't want to burn them fingers. Yeah, and that was $1 as well. Honey, $1 goes a long way. $1 goes a long way. I also got, I know you guys may not agree with me about getting this, but I got one from Walmart when I first moved here to Colorado, and it was 98 cents. And when I say it's still sharp and it, you know, I could still, you know, work with it. So I was like, hey, it's $1, so why can't I get it from $1? So I got 2 of these. I already opened one, and when I went to cut my onion, smooth. Easy. I got this one. I got another one that I already opened. I'm not going to open these. And it's stainless steel. It's a 7.5-inch chef knife. And it was $1. $1, girl. $1. I also got the 4-pack steak knife set. I don't know about these, but I said, hey, I might as well try it out. Because the ones that I have, we done had the other ones a long time. They was, you know, expensive and they dull. I just don't have I don't like them no more. You know how you just don't like something or somebody no more? That's what I feel about my old knives. Like, y'all was expensive. Y'all did what y'all needed to do. Now it's time for y'all to go. That's how I feel about them. So So I got my 4-piece steak knife. Next I have from the dollar store is this right here. And this is just a plastic folder. I know y'all saying now, Jessica, what you gonna do with that? Well, if you must ask, I'm gonna use this for because remember my PCS binder? That thing is very, very, very heavy. So I'm thinking about putting that in my carry-on and putting it in the overhead bin. But this right here will have our most important stuff in it. Like our passports can fit in here. Look how big it is. Passports can fit in here. Our travel itinerary can fit in here. Excuse me. What else can fit in here? Our tickets, because we're gonna have our tickets maybe a month in advance. And I could just stick this inside of my bag. This is gonna be my personal item bag through the airport, which I'm gonna tell you guys about because it was a steal, honey. But yes, I got this from the dollar store, which is gonna come in handy. Dun-dun-dun. Y'all know I'm greedy, so Raisin Nuts from the dollar store, and this is the milk chocolate. I haven't opened them because I'm waiting on a good movie. I don't know what movie, but I may find a good movie tonight and eat these. I also got from the dollar store. Hey, Carson. Huh?
Hey.
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 Hey. Take your dinosaur in your room. That's not a ball. Take your dinosaur in your room, okay? Yeah. I also got this eye mask. No. I also got this eye mask from the dollar store. It's a little cheap one, but hey, on my flight, it's going to block out a lot of lights, and I'm going to be able to sleep. So, $1. Son. Yeah, spoon. Good job. Oh. Speaking of spoon, I almost forgot, y'all. I also got this mat from the dollar store. I don't know what I'm going to do with this yet. I'll probably put it under my coffee maker. I don't know, y'all. I'm going to figure it out. No. Sorry, y'all. Who would have thought? Well, I knew. Because I love me some Dollar Tree. But who would have thought Huggies would be in the Dollar Tree? Not Dollar General, not Family Dollar, not none of that. But Dollar Tree with everything is a dollar. And yes, this is Huggies. I had to get him some. And these are the simply clean ones with 32 in them. Some people may say that's not a good deal, but hey. We was on the go, honey, and I needed to get some. I didn't want to go through the grocery store because it was Super Bowl Sunday. Y'all know I don't know because I don't watch football. But, yeah, I got him some wipes. And, another brand I got from the dollar store is Olay. This is the only soap I can use, y'all. The only soap I could use. I could use all of their scents, but Olay is the only thing that keeps my skin. I have sensitive skin, but it keeps my skin moisturized, smell good all day long. And I was surprised to see this, so you know I had to stock up on Olay. I think that's all I got from the dollar store. I think I got more stuff from the dollar store. I just can't remember. But, oh no, I got this book from the dollar store. Gossip Girl. By Cicely and Zigazar. I don't know y'all, but it's right here. And I read the back. And honey, this is gonna be a juicy, juicy story for my flight, honey. Yes. I'm not gonna read this. I wanna read it now, but I'm not gonna start reading it until, you know, it's time for us to fly out. I got another book that I got from the dollar store that I may start reading. But when I read the back of this book, it was just like juicy. How Wendy Williams do it, y'all? It was just juicy. Oh, John Cena. Let me see. He wanted me to see John Cena. Go finish playing with your stuff. And that's all I got from Dollar Tree. But I did stop by Ross. I stopped by Ross, y'all. And I didn't go in at the shop. I just went in there just to get out the house. Huh? Yeah. What's Spider-Man? Go get Spider-Man. I got these Palmer's Cocoa Butter Formula Moisturizer Facial Wipes, Makeup Wipes, and everybody know Palmer's is cocoa butter. They just smell so good, and I think these is only $2 at Ross, $2.49, and I'm gonna keep this in this my personal bag because, you know, on airplanes your skin is dry out. I don't wear makeup on the plane, honey. For what? My husband gonna be with me, so it's like, well, you done seen me sleep. I could see if I was going to surprise him or just to meet up with him, but I'm not gonna put on no makeup on the plane. We're gonna be on that plane for like 8 to 10 hours. No way. So I got these to keep my face moisturized during the flight. So yeah, another thing that I got from Ross was this Libby 16 piece Madison beverage set. We need some new glasses. My husband haven't seen these yet. But he gonna be like, oh, when we get new cups? When I start to unpack them at our new house. And they are very heavy. And I like the design on them. So I think that was a good deal. And I only paid, girl, $9.99 for a 16 piece. You get 8 of the 18.4 ounces glasses, and you get 8 of the 11.5. So it's only 2 of us. Carson has his own plastic dishes that he used, so 8 is more than enough. Even if we have company of our house, I mean, we still have some glasses, but it's like half of them broke, so it don't really look like a set no more. So I wanted to get us a nice set. I mean, we do have a new pot set, we have nice plates and dishes. We need to look coordinated, so I went ahead and got us some new cups, glasses, and it was only $9.99. And we spend $10 on food every day, so this is something we'll have to show for it. Next, I have my best thrift of last week, y'all. So I went to the thrift store. Well, while I was in Dollar Tree, I noticed that the thrift store next door, hold on, y'all. Anyway, it was when Carson was about to get it. But where was I? Oh, while I was in the Dollar Tree, I noticed that the thrift store that's next door had like red balloons, 99 cents. Over there. And you know, girl loves a dollar. Love to spend a dollar. But no, I just went in there because they always have good stuff. And I was like, let me go see if they got some suitcases. Because we have some, but we need maybe 2 more. So while I was looking, I found this beauty. It's very, 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 very big. And this is a Filson bag. Y'all know them things are expensive. This is leather strap. It was brand new. It still had the original tag on it. And yes, it is a genuine Filson bag. I'm not sure if y'all can see that. But when I say it's 30, y'all, and look at this, like the zipper, it's so big. I compared this to a, I didn't even know what it was until I got home. And my husband was like, is that a name brand? I don't know, it was a dollar. Yes, a dollar. And these things run from $300, almost $400. So when I looked it up, I was like, oh my God. But yes, it has, let me show y'all, it has a nice deep pocket on the outside, the same like on this side. It also have a pocket right here where I have my glasses. Over here, it's the same pocket. In the inside, it has no pockets, but it is very, 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 very big, very deep. I wish y'all could see. I already started packing it. So while I'm at it, let me just go ahead and show y'all what I have inside. I have my slippers for the airplane because I'm going to want to take my shoes off on that long flight, but I don't want to just be in my socks. So I'm having my socks with these. They're just rolled up. So I have these. I also have a bag of feminine products. I have, well, of course, I'm not going to be able to take these big, huge body wash and lotion, but we are going home for a month, so I'm thinking I could use this, and by the time it's time for us to fly out, I can just transfer whatever is left over into traveling size. So yeah, I have the Caress body wash. It smells good and it doesn't irritate or dry my skin. And I also have the Olay what is it, Silk Shimmy, oh, Silk Whimsy lotion. It's with rose extract and almond oil. I have a couple of tampons, a couple of pads, and panty liners. So yeah, I have that. I also have my sunglasses, my eyewear case. I have those wipes I was just telling you guys about. My Dove deodorant. Yes, I love this stuff, honey. It's Advanced Care Clear Tone Moisture Skin Renewal. I have an umbrella because, like Colorado, they said Germany weather is bipolar and it can rain in the blink of an eye. And, honey, you know, I don't want to get my hair wet, so I got my umbrella. That soap. Those wipes. My eyeglass lens cleanser. Just another little lotion. Some aspirin. I just have stuff to throw in here, y'all. Some pens, some gum, some lip gloss. Victoria's Secret is what I love because they keep my lip popping. A little mirror, some Carmex hair ties. On the outside, I have a book, the Gossip Girl book, and I also have a word sign and a highlighter and an ink pen. So yeah, that is what I have, and I think that's all I have today, you guys. I just wanted to give you guys the video because I didn't want y'all to think I was just forgetting about y'all. No, I could never. You guys are my support system. I think I'm going to be uploading more videos today. Just go ahead and get them out the way. So if you want to know any process of the PCS or the move or anything, feel free to like, comment down below. And don't forget to subscribe. Thank you guys. Bye.